they are actually going to create games.
This course is, it's a very, very good first step.
I think it's a good program.
In all of our classes, we have them go through the design procedures where they get to brainstorm and think of what ideas that they want to develop, and then they actually get to flesh it out with the artwork and with the programming, with the animation.
From step one all the way to release.
Our game design program has two different tracks.
You learn about both the programming side of things and the art side of things.
We have an artist track, which is good for those whose talents lie in the art field. And we also have a programming track, which is good for those who are able to take design specifications from the designers and translate it into program code.
It's a lot of the basic level programming and art design that somebody would need to actually at least start getting into the gaming industry.
It is a very hands-on program.
You can read a textbook, you can do stuff over and over again, but until you experiment, you don't learn.
But the best thing you can do is to use the book as a springboard for producing something.
During the course of their stay here at Lee College, they're probably going to be able to create the half dozen small games.
There are some things that you just have to do.
We really enjoy having the small class size and being able to personally interact with our students. Our students are very creative.
The instructors do a good job. Lots of good information in those courses.
They do have a good grasp of the design principles that you need to go into making a game.
And of course it's been especially rewarding to me then when they're able to go out and get a job with a well-known company.
I've had two jobs so far. One was contract-based, and now I'm a full-time employee at TimeGate Studios.
It's a good course, and it's getting better.
I think it does prepare you. I recommend it.
Because I had a lot of fun doing it, and I'd do it again.